It's motherfucking Monday, squad fam. I'm moving my freaking...
Yo, if we could just hit that smash button like at least 15 million times, that'd be great. Smash that fucking like button, please. And thank you. Bleep out that fuck because it's family friendly. Family fucking friendly, please. And thank you.
Copyright infringement, Disney! Copyright infringement! Smash the like button! What's up, guys? It's Monday. It's about, 8:30 at night. I've spent my day doing a lot of work. I'm really proud of what I've done. I do have a few things to say, just real quick. I'm gonna be moving It's Been to Mondays because it's just way easier for me to edit on Sunday night to Monday because, you know, I don't have to work on Mondays. And it's just, I just feel like uploading on Mondays seemed a lot better. Like, cause that's when everyone else is, that's when everyone else's week starts, like school or work or whatever. So it's just like a nice thing to like come home to, I guess. I can't stop. So I'm going to be recording and editing both the rest of this day and tomorrow because I have that much time to do work and I've just been feeling pretty good about doing work. So that's what I'm gonna be focused on doing. It's Tuesday. In the streets, I'm doing it fine. Lyrics taste so fucking good, set me up with red wine. I eat my shit, eat it up like a fucking buttercup. Yeah, you think this is a bluff, but you never did enough. I'm sorry, let me reintroduce myself. I am Angus, and baby, you know that beef is good for health, so get your daily dose. I'm from the tap, I'll hit you up, I'm at your back. Or just figure I've just been slaying, I'll treat you right if I can be your. Sunday, and I've been doing a bit of work recently, and I'm enjoying it. I've got another episode of Outlast in the works. I've got this to edit because I'm freaking waiting till the last minute all the time. Hell yeah. And I'm reorganizing some shit. I'm cleaning up. This looks like a different angle because it is. It's a lot more far away in this case, but I'm hoping that it means I can do more when it comes to face cam. Also, it's just like better lighting to me anyways. I honestly like it better that I have that like more active in the background because I used to have like a giant white light right here, and yeah, it makes me look better than this, but you know, I like the color, so I'm gonna keep this lighting. I feel like I've been slacking when it comes to dieting, because I feel like dieting is kind of stupid because I used to do it all the time growing up. And it wouldn't help me one bit. I kept gaining weight. It could probably be genetics. I don't know at this point. But I just kind of haven't been focusing on dieting too much. But I have been going to the gym. I do need to pick up going to the gym more often. Just because I feel the need to go every day now. Instead of just every other day. I'm still going Sundays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. Saturdays have been hard. Because I've been working, you know, 12-hour shifts at work. So Hopefully that can change. I've been working on music, I've been working on videos, and I've just been working on general, like, keeping my body and mind healthy, I guess. I recently started reading again, you know, got out of high school, I didn't have to read anymore, but now I'm not in high school, and I want to read more, so that's a good thing happening in my life. If you want to know what it is, it's Astrophysics for People in a Hurry. It's written by Neil deGrasse Tyson. It's, you know, about space and science, which is what I'm interested in. I'm not too far into it because I have been working a lot this week, but I got tomorrow off, I got today, the rest of the day off, and I got a bunch of other stuff I need to do, but I can freaking read at some point, so cool. With It's Been, I feel like I'll do a lot of stuff in the beginning of the week and towards the end of the week. I have just so much going on, I never record. So I'm gonna start changing that. I think I'm gonna start recording every time I go to the gym and not just, you know, when I feel like it. So you're gonna get more montage, so great. You're gonna see me sweat and, you know, be in pain, but it's worth it.